You know, Nick and Kathy, I think, deserve to be honored for this as a way for the board of directors to say thank you to them for all that they've done. You know, it's sometimes behind the scenes work when you're dealing with finance committee and investment committee and all those sorts of things. And so those are oftentimes the unsung heroes. And today gives us an opportunity to thank both of them for all of the time, talent, treasure, everything they've given to us.
Congratulations, Nick and Kathy, on winning this well-deserved award. I met Nick about 4 years ago when I came on the board of St. Joseph Academy, and he was serving as the chair of the finance committee. Nick always provided a strong but calm and patient approach to leading the finance committee, which really helped me learn a lot.
Nick brings an integrity to his work, to the school, to his life, and I think we couldn't do better than him.
You guys have been such a wonderful example of following God's request, God's calling for us to help others. And I could not be more proud of you guys for doing this, for being such selfless people. And I love you both so much, and I'm so happy I get to share this evening with you guys.
Nick, as we served together on the board from 2007 and 2013, I enjoyed our friendship, our partnership, as you headed up the finance committee and I headed up the investment committee. For the first couple years, as you recall, we were just known as the dark-haired finance guys. So from one dark-haired finance guy to another, congratulations on this award.
I would bet you they're uncomfortable receiving this award, which is all the reason why they deserve this reward. They work generously, passionately, quietly, making sure that the message of Jesus is proclaimed, the message of Jesus is taught to our young people, and that all people have the opportunity to live a life of holiness and service as Jesus taught.
You always lend a helping hand to whoever needs it. Whether you have the time or not, you make time and you give maximum effort and you just make sure that the job gets done. And I truly believe that that's an inspiration to myself and Maddie and Abby, just to be better people ourselves and to give back our community just like you have.
Some of you this evening may not know that Kathy and Nick lived as a family in China for a number of years while on assignment with Deloitte. They appreciate the global perspective we're trying to give to our students at St. Joseph Academy, knowing that the 21st century, our world is getting closer every day. Maddie, in fact, was one of the first students to take Mandarin Chinese at St. Joseph Academy and was on our first student trip to China.
You know, you two have done an amazing job raising me and my siblings, teaching us how important it is to be humble and hardworking, but even more importantly, how vital it is to give back to our community. Growing up witnessing two parents that always put others first and always gave back to the community without hesitation has inspired me to make it my lifelong career. You two are a reflection of the entity that is Sursum Corda. You're a living example that we shouldn't focus necessarily on satisfying our own hearts, but to focus on lifting up the hearts of our community at large. I'm so proud of you both. I love you, and congratulations.